Rumors and stuff about me.
That's him.
Hello?
Okay. See, he's just running late.
See, he's obvious. He's running late. He said he'll be here in a minute.
A minute?
I don't know.
He what? He said he's not coming.
No, he's running late.
Yes, he's coming.
No, I heard you say that he's not coming.
I said he's running late.
No, get out! Get out! Get out!
Alright, we'll be right back.
Now, fix yourself.
No, I told you guys he's not coming.
He is.
No, he's not, because you just told her that she's not coming.
I said 15 minutes.
No, he's not. He's not coming at all. Get out! Get out!
Thank you. quick. No lady's fingers don't work either?
No, it's just that it's too high up.
What?
It's just too high up.
Stop! You see, he needs help. What's your locker combination?
A 15, 25, 11.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You need to go somewhere. Stop being rude. Like, what's your name?
Johnny.
Johnny, like, when people do that to you, you should stick up for yourself for real.
Like, try not to notice.
What?
There you go. I got you.
What do you mean you try not to notice? It's hard not to notice someone peeking at you.
I just try not to notice, try not to listen.
But, like, what happened? Like, why are you in with you?
It's none of your business. But, I just don't want to look foolish.
You won't look foolish. You're defending yourself.
I'm a guy in a wheelchair. Everybody picks on me.
I mean, like, what happened? Like, why are you even in with you?
I just don't want to talk about it.
You see that? I am going to this party. It's time to turn off.
I got the same text message.
So gone.
But you know you own punishment.
Hold up. Who won't punish me, though? My mama do not tell me what to do.
Didn't we hear she got in trouble the other day?
But she's 17. She can go and do whatever.
Exactly. You're right.
Do whatever she wants.
I think the party gonna be lame though. I don't even know if I wanna go.
I'm gonna go to that party. I'm gonna head back up to that elevator.
Oh, so now you wanna go to the elevator? I thought we weren't gonna go.
You know what school time? Didn't you hear about the school being
haunted? Y'all, you're not supposed to be in this building after 6. You're not supposed to be in this building after 6.
Why not?
Because you're not.
Okay, well, I guess we're just gonna go to
okay, party. Everybody, you can go.
So, about the haunted, you heard about it, right?
Hey, look, I don't have time for that kind of stuff.
But Leroy T told us that.
Mrs. T told us the school was
haunted. You see, you're not supposed to leave after you're here. Okay? That's just rude.
Trish Stevenson, you're next.
That's me, y'all. Bye.
Bye.
Where's the FB? Sweet ice. They call me Sweet Ice. Going to McDonald's. Getting that ice because it's too sweet. Easy for cakes. You already know. They're black and white. Got the stripes. It's like a beaver. You already know.
No, buddy, you whack, buddy.
Sweet ice.
I got one.
Stop.
Hold on, Johnny. Here, dog. I'm mad. Be glad. At the same time, feeling kind of sad.
Oh.
I miss my dad.
Oh, man.
No girls.
Right,
it's okay, though. We go for a ride.
You only got 2 legs,
not
3.
Go for a ride.
Oh my god, look at Buddy! No!
Hey, Damon, flatten his wheels.
Let's go sit on.
You alright, man? What's going on, man? You sure? Alright, man. Can I get a ride over here to talk to this pretty girl?
Oh my god.
You said you can't feel
it.
Don't hurt
your
boy.
Man, so you ain't even cool no more. You ain't even cool no more,
bro. No, what's
buddy
that? On wheels.
Hey, Charlie, how are you?
The wheels on bus go round and round.
Round and round.
Round and round.
Where you going, Johnny? Come back.
You're supposed to start this room.
Come on, we want to talk to you. Come back.
I wonder why they
Johnny, come back.
Why they people?
Johnny, come here. Where you going?
Why you picking on him?
Like, why you so shy?
Where you going, Johnny? Johnny, where you going? Leave him alone! Why you touching me? Why you touching me? Why you touching me? Why you touching me?
think you can walk. Get up.
Come on. Get up. I want to see if you can walk. Get up. Get up. Get up. Come on. I know you can walk. Johnny, get up.
Stop.
You ain't it. I promise you, you ain't it. You ain't going to want
to. Let's go.
Come on, Johnny.
Leave him alone.
Johnny, come on. I want to take you on an adventure.
Go ahead, Johnny.
Don't worry about it. They can't protect you forever, Johnny. Get up.
They caught us.
But we just wanted to know what was going on in the elevator.
Right. Did you hear about those dead girls that
yes.
Mr. Leo was
That's why we was gone. Miss Dean.
Can't believe it.
This is nothing to get in trouble about.
Exactly. Miss Wilson. Mr. Anderson. Why are all these kids late to class on B card and C card? I have two young ladies in my office waiting on me because they can't get in class on time, cutting class. I got their referrals in my hand, and I'm not sure what's going on. This is ridiculous. We have EOC coming up. We need these kids in class. Young lady, why are you all in my office?
See, we just wanted to see what was on the elevator.
Because Mr.
Lou. Whoa. On the elevator? Y'all can't even go on the elevator. What you worrying about the elevator for?
But Mr. Leo told us that a girl died. So we wanted to know what was going on. That's why we went by the elevator.
Wait a minute. Time out. Flag on the play. How are you going to have somebody die, and I'm the principal, and I don't even know about it? What you worrying about somebody dying on campus? We would have had 911 here, the ambulance, the superintendent would have been here, and you worrying about somebody dying on campus? Really? That don't make any sense. Now, what's your story again? What were you talking about?
I was just following her, sir. She went to see what's on the elevator.
So you following the crowd now. So if she late and cutting class, you gonna follow her because somebody dead on the elevator?
It really
was. What was it?
We was just wanted to be nosy a little bit.
Yeah.
No. See, that's the problem. Half the time, if y'all go where y'all supposed to be, when y'all supposed to be there, you don't have a problem. But when you're not where you're supposed to be, talking about somebody dead on campus, and that's your, you really can't, Rick, you came here with that excuse. I'm supposed to call your mama. I'm supposed to call your mom and say, we have a problem because y'all fall behind somebody dead on campus? Really?
You don't have to call my mom.
Please don't call her.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to call somebody. Who should I call then?
We don't know.
Well, I mean, what am I supposed to say to your parents? That y'all cutting class because somebody dead on campus? Huh?
You don't know what? Say that. You,
really?
What's he doing?
Oh, got it. Now. What again? What can we do? Cause I got referrals on y'all. Y'all about to go to ISS.
No.
Yeah. Y'all about to go to ISS. What can we do to ensure that you up get to class on time? Cause the next time I'm gonna send you a little bus home.
Cafeteria duty.
Yeah,
cleaning up after everyone.
What's your grades look like?
Amazing.
What do you have? You are failing, and you take this test in a month, and you're looking at the elevator for dead people cutting class. At least you passed. You're failing.
I've been asking for help.
Well, you know what? I'm going to help you today. I'm going to help you to ISS, and I'm going to help you to ISS. Ladies, please exit stage left out of my office and get down to ISS. Yes. And if you cut again, you're going home.
You heard about that other girl that died in this school too.
I'm not worried about nobody dead in my school. Nobody died in my school and I don't know about it. Bye.
Ah, I left these phones in here.
Can you get my iPod out of here?
Yeah,
thank you.
Who phone is it? Whatever.
So you heard the school is haunted, right?
I don't believe it.
I promise you, they said once you go in that elevator, you gone.
I don't believe it. I really don't.
Let's go to the elevator.
Are you crazy?
No, I'm not crazy. Come on.
No, I don't want to go in there. I don't want to go in there.
Look at it. Doesn't it look
weird?
It looks so cool.
I'm not going
there. Why? Stop being scary. Come on, we've been friends for years now. You gotta trust me.
Okay.
Okay, first off, can't read, boy, it said wet. W-T, wet, boy, wet, lower, lower. Gonna fail.
Sorry.
And second of all, go in the elevator, boys, honey.
Yeah, so you wanna go in there?
No. Don't you know we're going on up there?
No.
Nobody been up there for 60 years.
Okay.
Lil Lee been over here for 65. So I've seen it all.
That thing is not haunted.
It's haunted.
I don't think so, but if it is, we should go in there.
Hey! Hey! What's your problem, boy? I said don't go up there!
Okay.
Sip it some off. Let me tell you about the story about why not to go up there.
Your office?
Yeah, my office. All janitors got an office, you ain't know? Come on.
Okay.
Let's go.
But I gotta go to class.
Yeah.
And I got a goldfish since we talking about a couple things that don't matter. Now let's go! Now let Leo tell you the story about why not to open the elevator. About a couple years ago, around this time, there was a girl. Her name was Anna.
Anna?
Anna.
That's an ugly name.
I know she was one ugly girl, but that's besides the point. And let me finish telling you. She brought up those elevator right there. Right up there on that, right up there. She was never seen or heard from again. To this day, they say her spirit still haunts this place.
Please.
It haunts it! I'm telling you, trust Leo. Leo never tell nobody wrong.
Look, I don't believe
it. That was a sneeze.
Bless you.
Thank you.
I don't think this school is haunted. There is no way this school has ever been haunted. I haven't seen any type of ghost.
I'm telling you, there's some ghosts in the school. There's ghosts everywhere. Everywhere.
Okay, I think you're just a weird little
I've been in this school for about 65 years.
Okay.
I've been here for 70. I done seen it all. I seen spirits. I seen Anna. I seen Kathy. There was one time I even saw my broom sweep by itself. It helped me a lot, but it was scary. I even had this booger up my nose. It was real far up in there. Real far. Real long far. Couldn't get it. Look. Ghost picked it out for me. But it was scary. It was helpful, but
there's
it was
something
scary.
Wrong with you.
There is something clearly wrong with you. And we don't need to be here anymore, okay?
See that teddy bear up there? That was her favorite toy. Besides all this being her toy, that was her favorite.
Look, I'm ready to go. This story is kind of dumb.
There's
not making any
sense. No ghost.
There's no ghost here.
What you mean there's no ghost? I'm telling you, you don't believe me. It's what's wrong with these kids these days. Y'all don't listen to anything. I'm trying to tell you, it's real. You saw that?
What? What are you looking
at? Come on, Trish, we gotta go!
If you believe, if you can see, these buses have stairs.
Yeah, I understand.
How you gonna get on this bus?
Where you get on?
I know how you gonna get on there, your boys. How you gonna get on? How you gonna get on? He gonna fly on the bus.
Oh, and fly then.
He gonna fly on the bus.
I can't do that. No.
Well, this ain't your bus. Yeah, this ain't your bus, bro. You gonna have to turn your wheels around and head back that way.
Oh, you can okay. I will.
Really on that
thank
bus.
You. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah.
Please. I forgot I did take this lunchbox from him, didn't I?
How you doing? Oh, hey, don't get back. I might go somewhere out of
there. Hold on.
I'm going somewhere.
It's somewhere. Oh, it is.
Yeah, I want this.
What is this?
I get some juice, man. I don't know.
Juice? I forgot I took your lunchbox, bro. Here you go.
Project. You're not being of no help right now.
A little pretty girl on you.
All right, hold on. Let me look for you. You look too. That's a pretty dress,
I
though.
I like her dress.
No. No, ma'am.
No,
ma'am.
Not at all.
No, ma'am.
She ain't supposed to have tattoos. She ain't.
She angel. Wait, what's this? I think this is a good one. Local high school graduate commits suicide at her own wedding. She pretty?
I heard about her.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Stop lying.
That's Gabriella Foster. She graduated from this school.
It's a local high school graduate, Gabriella Foster. So you drank, that's her name, eh? Commit suicide during the pre-wedding ceremonies. The bridesmaids found her hanging from the ceiling in her dressing room. She used an extension cord to hang herself. Investigators have ruled out any foul play and have labeled this a suicide. Do you know they said this school haunted though?
But her husband ain't show up to the. I wouldn't have hung myself. I
would have
just kept it moving though.
But we gotta bring this
out
because we gotta
go. The bell ring, let's go. Bring it up,
about 20 years, right?
Yes, I have.
And you haven't heard anything about anybody dying here? No students dying?
What are you talking about?
Well, the janitor said the school was haunted. You haven't heard anything about it?
No, I have not. I've never heard anything like that.
Are you sure?
I'm positive. How may I help you? I'm sorry.
Oh, I need some paperwork to pay some dues for my SATs.
Okay, give me 1 second. I need a copy of this and I'll be right with you.
Mm-hmm. That'd be $15. Positive you haven't heard anything at all, because the janitor said there was funny business going around, and what about the old man that used to work here, the teacher?
And what about him?
You didn't
hear you talking about? Do you mind opening the door for me, please?
Hey, Ms. Cranford, is my transcript ready?
It certainly is.
I'll come in.
No, that's all right. Wait a minute. I'll write you a pass to go to class, okay?
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
You too.
Johnny, wait!
Yes? Oh, it's at you. You're the one who I've opened my locker for.
Yeah, it's me.
Thank you.
You welcome. So, like, how are you liking this school so far?
Not so much.
I mean, like, they still picking on you?
Yeah, they sure are.
You didn't take anything I said into consideration at the locker?
No, not really. I just don't want to get attention.
I mean, like, but you can't just continue to let them pick on you either.
They're bullies. That's what they do. Everyone's bullied at one point or another.
Well, like, I'll be a friend.
Really?
Sure.
You want to be my friend?
I do.
How do I know you're not just gonna make fun of me like the others?
If I wanted to make fun of you, I would have did it the day at the locker. I really care.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Okay. Friends.
Friends. So, are you ready to tell me now why you're in the wheelchair?
Why do you want to know?
Because I told you before, I care.
I don't know.
Is it really that serious? Like, what happened?
I just try not to think about it. It brings back bad memories.
I mean, but maybe if you talk about it, it won't hurt so bad.
No, it won't. No.
If you say so. I got a text.
Me too.
It's about a party.
Oh my God, it's a party!
I'm gonna get my party on, girl.
Hi. Hey. You going to the party?
Why are you stepping all over him? Hi.
Man, come on.
That's so rude. Come on, girl. All right. Johnny, I'm gonna see you at the party, right?
I'll think about it.
All right.
Hey, man, you going to the party?
All
right.
Yeah.
Why would you ask people like that?
Hey everybody, I'm here. Yeah?
Y'all, I'm telling you, me and Jacob, this school is haunted. We found out this school is haunted. There was this little girl, and she came and was screaming at us when we went with that crazy janitor. I don't know where it was. We went that crazy janitor. And I'm not, you guys. It was a crazy little girl, and she screamed at us. She had a little teddy bear.
She had a teddy bear?
Yes, she had a teddy bear. She had a little basketball, and like she moved it without even like touching it. You guys, I'm telling you.
How did she die? I don't know.
You okay? I'm positive.
You believe me, don't you? Did somebody spike the punch? Cause you a little.
You guys, I'm fine. Don't believe.
Girl, you crazy? That is not true. That old man is snoring.
He's not. We saw it with our own eyes.
Wait, I don't believe you.
You talking about the janitor with the big afro?
Yes.
That man is
no,
nuts.
He is not crazy.
So we were in his own closet.
Wait, what y'all talking about? It's haunted?
It is haunted. I'm telling you, the school is haunted. There's a crazy little girl, and she had a teddy bear, and she moved the basketball, and she climbed down the ladder, and she was
And
like,
where you got this from?
We were in the janitor's closet.
Why like, would you?
Why were you in there?
I don't even worry about it. I think somebody spiked the punch. You look.
Mine, don't believe me. Y'all look at
her. We not believing you. Can we continue the party? Are you done? Are you done? Thank you. Can we turn back up, please? Thank you.
Excuse me, sir. Have you seen a Jennifer?
I'm back in here.
Have you seen a girl named Jennifer? She invited
You're not
me
supposed
here.
To be here, Johnny.
Well, she invited me.
I'm sorry, it's no handicap allowed. I'm gonna need you to leave.
Sure.
Bye, Johnny.
Jennifer, she had?
Jennifer didn't invite you. Jennifer lied. Sorry, but you have to leave.
She wouldn't lie.
Leave. Hey, shout out to my friend Johnny, y'all. Oh, my
But he's not cool anyway, so I see why they were saying it.
I guess.
Isn't he your friend?
Yeah, I mean, I'm nice to him, but whatever.
I think you need to find new friends.
Stripped down. Stupid legs. Can't do anything right. I can't believe it.
What
was that? It's just an elevator. What happened?
You have powers. I wouldn't lie.
Sit, Johnny!
Where are you going, Johnny?
Crazy, Nico. What do you want from me?
We want your friend's souls.
Why?
Why?
Yeah.
Because they're teasing you like they tease us.
Yes.
We want revenge. Yes. We want revenge.
I need it. But everybody knows. Bring us the soul.
So, Johnny, let us have peace of your soul so we can have revenge on your friend.
Need him! No, I don't think so.
You don't have a choice, Johnny. You do not have a choice.
Give us!
What's going on here?
A party?
Party, bro?
Bro, we party. I got two problems. One, why wouldn't Leo invite it? And number two, don't you know this place is haunted?
Me, play that!
Hey, you got a bra?
I ain't worried about it.
Hey.
Don't worry, those ghosts will fix you.
Hey.
They'll fix you up nice and good.
You need to fix that shit. Somebody put something outside.
Hey, you need to fix some dreads too. They ain't supposed to be that color.
Your forehead ain't supposed to be that nappy.
Somebody put something outside.
All right, we out of here. Yeah.
Man, we ain't going nowhere.
What is that?
coming. You guys, he's coming. Won't you help me? He's coming.
No.
Why not? You gotta help me. It's my wedding day. You have to help me. Get away from me.
Lil T in the house.
your tea in the house. You better watch your mouth.
Where the party at, bruh?
Bro, I can't believe this party over at 10:30, bro. Oh my God. 10:30. Man, I come in the turn up and do my little thing up in here now, but I don't know.
No!
Need some help?
Of course I need some help! How else am I supposed to open a locked door?
Come.
Y'all get here. It took y'all too long, but it took y'all 5 hours. It took y'all too long. I know y'all see these ghosts here, there, right, left.
Relax.
They're everywhere. I'm telling you. They're everywhere.
Relax.
I will not relax. I don't want to know why they're here.
I will not let anything happen to you and this facility of yours.
The only reason why these ghosts are still here. It's because the souls are still not at rest. This book, these books with spells, they can help you. They have all these powers in control. We can help you. We can help you.
That's why I hired you. Who's that, man? What? We're not here! We're not here!
Quick, the powers, the spells! Use the spells!
We're not here!
Spirits from beyond, come forth! Now! I plea, now! Come forth, come forth, come forth now!
Now, please, now!
Hello? Who are you? What are you doing here? You look a little too young to be in high school.
I'm here to play.
Okay.
You want to play with my toy?
This is evil. Come on, you got to get out of here.
Can I show you a thing?
No, I'm okay.
Stop running!
Leave me alone!
La 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 la.
Somewhere in here.
Oh my.
Help him up, like he's trying to climb the stairs.
He's not trying to get up here.
Yes, he is. Like, let's help him.
Are you trying to get up here?
Yes.
Why didn't you stop me? Why didn't you say anything?
I didn't think of it.
Try to pick him up.
All right, I'm gonna pick him up, and
I'll get the chair.
All right.
Johnny, I'll help you.
Hey. Thank you.
So, Johnny, like, is this the real you?
Well, of course.
I mean...
Who else would I be?
What you mean, who else would you be? Like, did the other night just not happen?
I don't know. I was blacked out last night. I have no idea what happened.
You was gonna let your little friends kill me.
I was?
Yeah, you were.
Like I missed out on a lot.
No, you didn't miss it. You were there. I was asking you to help me and you wouldn't.
You sound so familiar. Don't know why.
Hey, throw me up!
Oh! Johnny, what? Johnny, you're up!
Yeah. Hey, hey, Johnny, calm. No, he's standing. He's standing.
Johnny, you can walk now?
Hey, that ain't something wrong, huh? Ain't no way. I'm sleeping. Hold on, I'm dreaming. Ain't no way.
Wake me up.
Man, hold on. Throw it to me. Oh, he threw it to me.
You dead now, girl, I'm telling you.
A nightmare.
Chill.
A nightmare.
Okay.
put me in your dreams. So, oh man, it's a horror. Close your eyes, bruh, because it ain't over. I'm in the inside, you on the outside. But this the end of mine, so now I'm on my grind. Man, I'm about to shine over all my haters. See, they hating me, but now I'm getting paper. Okay, let's see who's greater. I'm like the Undertaker, slaying everybody. No heartbreaker.
Chill.
It's a nightmare.
Chill.
A nightmare.
Chill.
A nightmare.
Okay, okay, okay.
A nightmare.
Chill.
It's a nightmare.
Chill.
A nightmare.
Okay, okay, okay.
It's a nightmare.
Chill.
A nightmare.
Chill.
A nightmare.